Hi and welcome to your daily oracle card reading for the 22nd of May. I am using the Flower Therapy Oracle, and the card that I'm guided to choose for you today is Chakra Clearing, Lotus. Lotus is a Buddhist symbol of purity of the mind, physical and speech, and brings a message that to have a healthy mind, body and soul, you need your chakras clear and open. Chakras are the energy centers of the body, and when they are clear and open, they enable you to deal with situations as they come in a healthy manner. But over time, especially if you've been in a toxic environment, your chakras can become blocked, and therefore it is important to practice chakra clearing regularly, and especially if you've been surrounded by negative energy. There are many ways you could do this: using crystals, visualizing your chakras lighting up one by one, affirmations for each chakra, music or massage. The nature angels are also guiding you to make time for meditation, as this is a great way of connecting with the divine and receiving spiritual guidance. Sending you love, light and flower blessings.